dark grey stone, and of course they've all got local Welsh slate on their roofs as well. Welsh-speaking town here, as will be many of the ones we're going to go through on the tour today. lots of first language Welsh speakers. And there's also a famous male voice choir here in the town. It's called Cor Mabion. Cor Mabion. That's about C-O-R, which is a Welsh word for choir. And then Mabion, M-E-I. M-E-I-B-I-O-N, maybe on. It's 60 strong male voice choir, and they practice in the local school hall. And when they're practicing, I've taken them, and they end up in tears because the sound that they make is so wonderful. The male voice choirs came about because of slate mining and slate quarrying. But all to our left hand and our right hand side here, you can see the remains. The male voice choirs came about in the coal mines and the slate mines because during lunch times or after work, very dangerous headwinds, they'll tell you about